Oklahoma, when the wind comes sweeping down the plain. Take a look at your screens. An Oklahoma boy caught this fish in a neighborhood pond. Now, look at that. They look like human teeth. The Department of Wildlife Conservation says that it's a Pacu fish. Now, they are from South America and are closely related to a piranha. This is scary. But you know what? I got to sing my state song today, so you know what? It's a good day.